can help you.
Think about all you've lost, Kara. What if you could have saved Krypton?
I think about it every day.
Then stand with me.
It's Brainiac. He's extracting the cities early.
Then we fight back. I must go to protect Kandak.
Go. We're heading to Metropolis.
What about her?
All that matters now is stopping Brainiac. But when this is over, you need to choose. You're either with me or against me.
Can't I stop this? Why won't you let me fight back?
How could there be order if Brainiac wins?
Humanity breeds chaos. Brainiac is order.
Superman and Supergirl are almost here. The others are tackling the fleet. Shouldn't we be in Gotham?
Brainiac controls the entire fleet from that skull ship. Take him down. Take them all down.
Contacts, dead ahead. They gave us an opening.
Locking on the skull ship.
Welcome. What just happened?
Brainiac's force shield is creating a concussive feedback loop.
So the harder we hit it, the harder it hits back. Kara!
Incapacitated. Complete the extraction.
Kara!
shield concentrates its energy at your point of attack. Move faster than it can, and you might break through.
Got it.
Shield refresh interval to 10 picoseconds.
Find his body. Can't hear his heartbeat. I was supposed to protect him from this, from you. And now he's gone. I'm sure that's the best news you've heard all day.
I'll miss him too.
You mean that?
He was a good friend once. I trusted him with my life. But the Joker got to him, and I wasn't there to stop it. I lost my friend Clark. I've missed him ever since. Atlantis?
Gone. I didn't listen. Now, we all die together.
No one's giving up yet. Anyone here from Beetle or Firestorm?
This is your fault, Bruce. Cal and I would have beaten Brainiac. You should have followed our lead.
Stop it, Diana! Millions of people are trapped on that ship. We have to save them.
Not with him.
Such discord. No wonder humans have yet to expand their civilization beyond the confines of this tiny planet.
Did you call him just a gloat?
My betas are taking position all across your planet. In 1 hour, they will explode in unison, burning the Earth's atmosphere, rendering this world a barren moon. Unless... you surrender Clara Zor-El. She is Krypton's sole survivor, and my last opportunity to study the effect of a yellow sun on Kryptonian cells. Surrender her, and I will spare this world.
Even if I thought you'd honor that deal, we wouldn't take it.
You have 1 hour to reconsider.
Thanks for giving the new girl a chance, but... maybe I should go.
No. We'll find a way to take down Brainiac's shields. We have to.
We could try shorting them out, but we'd need to generate an insane amount of power.
Perhaps science is not the answer.
So he might be vulnerable to a magic-based attack.
I can drive the immense magical power from the Rock of Eternity through the gateway in Kandak, but I need an artifact, a medium to channel it. Something that can withstand the power.
How about the Trident of Atlantis?
Yes, that could work.
We get the shields down, then what? cyborg said Brainiac controls the ship with his thoughts.
But I did cut him off from Brother Eye. It's possible I could make a signal disruptor that blocks his neural network. If you get Brainiac's shields down, we can disarm those beta bombs.
Then that's our plan. Aquaman, Adam, get to Conda.
The Rock of Eternity is hidden in a pocket dimension. I've refrained from opening the gateway to it since Brainiac's invasion.
Because it would draw his eye.
Precisely. Once the door is opened, it's only a matter of time before Brainiac attacks.
A fight I look forward to.
Ancient ones, unveil the golden path to me. In your names, Shul, Haru, Aman, Zahoti, Atan, Mehen.
Black Adam has revealed Kondok's power and its location. The Society will obtain a sample of the Rock of Eternity for me. I wish to study Earth's so-called magic.
The Society is disbanded. They thought Earth would be theirs to conquer, not yours to destroy.
And you, Grodd?
Earth can go to hell. I serve Brainiac.
As you should. I will give you new soldiers. Bring me that sample before the Earth is destroyed, and your loyalty will be rewarded.
Let's work quickly.
Don't bother. There's no time left. Extractor ship is on its way. Kondok will be Brainiac's.
Using pawns, Grodd?
Right.
Pawns can achieve great victories. If you're willing to sacrifice them.
I remember that one. Yep. It's like the same thing. Yep. Hello? That's pretty cool. Okay. I don't think I've seen hers yet. We might have. Yeah, we might have used it. I'm just forgetful like that.
This king isn't easily captured.
The cavalry. Fitting that you two die together. The last of mankind's monarchs.
What kind of ruler sacrifices his own people for Brainiac?
My loyalty isn't to Brainiac or Gorilla City. It's to myself. I'll wait until that alien exposes his weakness and kill him with his ship. I will be unstoppable.
Your
You're deluded, Grodd.
There we go. I really hope the recording's coming together well.
How did it feel to lose your people, Aquaman?
I didn't lose them. They were stolen from me.
Damn. Why is he so good? Let me use it, let me use it, let me use it. Yeah. Oh, I meant to use a special, not roll. Thanks, game. Really? Anticlimactic? Gotta use what I can.
We'll avenge Atlantis. Blue Beast? We thought you were dead.
The Scarab's hard to kill. Batman told me you guys needed a hand. Consider me your sidekick.
Come along.
How does this work exactly?
We imbue your trident with a spark of the rock's power. When its full might is released, it will seek out your weapon. Your thoughts will guide the wizard's power to its final target.
I am ready. Beal, what are you doing?
My bidding. Despite the power of his scarab, the boy was easily manipulated. Now, Jaime, kill them.
I'd give Black Adam a try.
So many ways to kill you.
The scarab's gimmicks are no match for the Rock of Eternity.
Things are going weird. I was gonna say good, but that jinxed it. We've seen his special, right? Shazam or Black Adam's? Yeah, that's right.
Shazam!
It just works so well. It's crazy. Something though.
Contributor to my society.
My knee bends to no one.
I didn't even look up anything for this character, and it's going okay.
How's your head?
Empty.
So not much has changed.
Mary! Arrow! Out of the way!
Cyborg, where's that signal disruptor?
Coming at you.
All you have to do is hit the trigger.
but it only jams a local area. You need to get within arm's reach of Brainiac.
Good.
Shields are down.
Supergirl, on me. Victor, help the others fight those betas. Signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Voices. Millions of them. Languages. The Kryptonians. Kandor. Argo City. Home. We have to help them.
I'm not sure we can.
There has to be a way.
Until recently, I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so. You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Thank you.
Where's Kara?
Captured. Somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
We will.
Firestorm, what happened to you?
Brainiac unified our dueling minds. No longer divided, we think as one.
He's your walking bomb. How do we get past him? Swamp Thing 2?
Brainiac has unlocked the Green's power. He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection.
I've heard enough about Brainiac and his collection.
Didn't expect him to kill Gorilla Grodd like that.
Let's see how you stack up.
Your immense power is finite. The Firestorm Matrix has no limits.
One second, though. What the heck? That's pretty cool. Come at me. I don't remember, did we see his yet? I don't think we saw it, but I've seen it in trailers before. Good ending.
We just found your limit. You have a plan?
It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them.
That's new.
Brainiac's adapting. Quantity or difficulty?
Difficulty.
There you go.
Digital copy, it won't be real.
All nature is data. It can be stored with no loss of fidelity.
That's Brainiac talking. Time to get him out of your head.
Uh-oh. Okay, come on. AIs, fighting AIs isn't always fair. Should have waited. Got nice scenery though. Stop it.
Stop this recklessness.
You asked for it.
How should I end it? That way? I'll just punch him.
The green needs its real guardian. Should disrupt their link with Brainiac. Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing. Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac's ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide beta.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
No Brainiac. Where is he?
I don't know.
The ship's walls are lined with lead.
Bruce Wayne of Earth, Kal-El of Krypton, your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences neither of you could foresee. The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
I'll deal with him.
You hate magic.
I'll manage.
And I'll hunt down Brainiac.
I've always respected.
All right, let's go.
But Brainiac can't destroy my home. Not again.
Your misdeeds precipitated his arrival on this planet. Brainiac's curiosity was piqued by your decimation of the Green Lantern Corps. Now he comes to spare humanity. From the chaos you unleashed.
A damage amplifier, it's nice.
That's what I call justice. Ready to quit yet?
Oh boy.
voices are gone.
It's over, Kent.
I'm sorry for attacking. The Helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate, courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order, or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Up.
Where's Kara?
Being vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed